upside down. I'll be the bad guy now, but no, I ain't too proud.
Let it go.